Very good.
We're going to sing the blues away. If you haven't been blueing, de-blued by now.
We're not going to sing the blues, I'll tell you what.
We're going to finish the de-blueing process.
We're not going to sing any blues. Not going to sing no blues around here. We don't have the blues.
All right, we are going to get started. We have a little bit of time here before the next presentation begins with Pastor. And we're going to sing our opening song. The Lord is in His holy temple. The words are in your bulletin. And we'll sing that as they come in. Sam and Kathleen.
What time is the pastor supposed to start again?
I don't know.
Once those guys start.
part of it. And Dwayne's got the number. We are going to kick the blues out of here now. So time to leave. If you want blues, they're going to be gone.
Terrific. I love that song.
We are going to claim that we got a mansion over the hilltop. I'm satisfied. Here we go.
Oh,
it takes too long.
Oh. You can do it at the end.
Well, what's that?
Put it at the end, after Pastor.
Are they starting a new program?
Yeah, but you can do it at the end of...
When he's not sleeping.
We're being Pentecostal again today.
I'll want to do it at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do it at the end. I want to just do a little bit with what the lesson has on Thursday for this today. I want to do a little bit on the lesson of what we should be talking about today, Thursday. We haven't had any lesson, but Thursday I need to talk to you about buy or sell, because you're going to be affected shortly. And he's talking about the Holy Spirit. It's going to take the Holy Spirit to get through this next session of what you cannot buy or sell.
Yeah.
It's going to be tough on you.
Yeah.
He's got the Holy Spirit. He's got the way to get through it, but it's going to happen. I have a thing that should knock your socks off. So we'll look at it later. Okay?
Alrighty, at this time, I believe we're going to take out the offering.
Yes.
And so, can I get Mark to come up here? This is why I wanted to take your spot, so that you could do the offering. And so it goes to local church budget, and I will pray for it once you get up here. Alright, dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day, and thank you that we're all allowed to be here to worship you. Just let Pastor Abel's message touch our hearts, and let us really resonate with us. And let your Holy Spirit be down upon us, and I pray this all in Christ Jesus' name. Amen.
Can you see, Jane?
Okay.
So,